present to you the new Cayenne family this morning. We made the design more sporty, more muscular, and even more attractive. In order to do this, we lowered the visual center of gravity in the front end, completely rearranged the air intake sections, and moved the main headlights a little bit further apart. We have complete new wheels for all models, and first in the Cayenne range, 21-inch wheels shown on this model. We also have a redesigned and aerodynamically optimized rearview mirror and a longer roof section together with a rear spoiler that has an increased length of 3.4 inches. The back end of the car also has a lot of modifications. Redesigned rear spoiler, also a visual lower center of gravity, complete new developed rear lights, also using LED technology for brighter and faster illumination. New rear end, and between the exhaust pipes that have been moved outside a little bit further, an aerodynamic device called a diffusor. We developed a complete new generation of engines for the new Cayenne family. They are based on the technology of direct injection. And in the Cayenne Turbo, that is on display here, we have 500 horsepower, 700 Newton meters. And the acceleration is outstanding with 4.9 seconds from 0 to 60. And in order to get this power down on the road, we developed a complete new chassis system called Porsche Dynamic Chassis Control. What does it do? The Porsche Dynamic Chassis Control keeps the cabin of the car absolutely straight up to a lateral acceleration of 0.65 g. Ladies and gentlemen, as you see, we touched every part of the Cayenne in order to make it attractive for the future. We have new engines, we have new chassis systems, we have a new design, and we have a better fuel consumption. We put all our passion and knowledge inside in order to make the Cayenne again a success story for Porsche and to continue successful with the Cayenne family in the future.
Roadfly TV, your latest automotive fix from roadfly.com.